it's easy to think of no, or if you look at it online or whatever, that everything is the same. But there's a fair amount of, you know, variance. In my own training, I've done all aspects of movement, chant, musical instruments. I have no masks that I brought along. And so I will do a little bit in terms of each one of those elements and describe and give some background to that. And of course, the hope is that maybe some of the people who come will get a chance to see No at some future time. And having heard a little bit about it, maybe they'll read a little bit more about it. Maybe if they do have a chance to see No, it will be a little bit more meaningful for them. So, I mean, that's the intent, really, to introduce various elements of No and talk a little bit about its style of performance, mm-hmm. and then what can get communicated through that style of performance. Mm-hmm.